Shelter-in-place order in Schofield Barracks has been lifted. Officials say law enforcement have identified the suspect who was last known to be driving a white Prius sedan. Military officials and HPD searched the area and determined there is no longer a threat.